Blue Jays have just fired manager Charlie Montoyo. Throughout this preposterous season, they are 46-42, now aiming to what they want it to be. Vladimir Guerrero Jr. in the offseason stated that last year was the trailer, this year was the movie. But it clearly hasn't turned out to be that way. Blue Jays invested a whole lot into the team, still ends up Montoyo being fired. What do you think will happen next with the Blue Jays?